from Dallas, Texas, Jacqueline.
Jacqueline was the ultimate woman. She looks beautiful. She's like a real woman, but she will kick your ass.
She would tell everybody, put me against a guy, put me against a girl, I don't care. I'll beat any one of them you put in front of me. And she meant it.
During the early 90s, this Dallas native would begin her ascent to stardom by competing in the USWA promotion as Miss Texas.
Vicious, a young lady in that ring as I've ever seen.
After winning several women's championships in USWA, she would explode onto the national scene in WCW as Jacqueline, bringing along a unique persona and physical nature previously unseen in sports entertainment.
You're gonna show her some respect, I can tell you that.
This Jacqueline is a tough, tough customer.
This is the real deal. I can be everybody, man or woman.
Jacqueline would capture the attention of WWE, who was aiming to rebuild its women's division during the height of the Monday Night War.
We really started to see women competitors again, and Jacqueline was in the forefront of building that.
She was one of those pioneers that really started to help the WWE evolve as far as women are concerned.
In September 1998, Jacqueline would make sports entertainment history by becoming the first African American to win the WWE Women's Championship.
She did it! Jacqueline's won the women's title!
Before her, there wasn't that representation of us.
Jackie let a whole lot of women, black kids, little black girls, know that they could be the first in anything that they want to be if they put their mind to it.
She kind of recreated what a champion looks like. It just really helped open the doors for women of all backgrounds, sizes, colors, shapes. It's very inspiring to follow in her footsteps.
She is one of a kind. Tough, fearless, broke boundaries.
She is a reason why we call the ladies in the WWE divas. She's one of the originals.
WWE is honored to welcome Jacqueline into the WWE Hall of Fame, Class of 2016.